Corona Ebola virus night. You don't have anywhere to be.
Yeah, that's true.
Don't worry about it. Clingy the Mars is slow as fuck anyway.
Uh oh, Clingy.
Alright.
I think we're good here. Let's go to the daily reminder. You can't learn Japanese. Yes, I can. Watashi wa Dirty Dan.
Dirty Dan.
No, Mars, you didn't win the title. You got it by default because the league had to be closed before you could seal it mathematically.
Ching Chong and Ding Dong to you too,
okay? Exactly. Here, have an anthem.
I'm ready.
Acquiring target.
My magic will tear you apart.
Presto blasto!
I'm ready.
Acquiring target.
Yeah, you gotta be kidding me!
Say it now. The winner of this game, I want to face 1v1 for the last game I'm gonna do tonight.
Okay.
Also,
I want to say one thing. Customers aren't real fans, and Liverpool has no titles. All right, I'm done for this.
Look, I wouldn't rip on you so much if you weren't also a Cowboys fan.
Also, is VRG running long ball because it's 17?
No, it's pause short.
Oh no, it's the mark again.
AKG is running the lang ball.
Oh, of course.
I can't this even talk the... shit right now because my Panthers just pressed the hard reset button. I have never felt more cucked as a Panthers fan until this year.
I like the Pats.
I think you should die in a fire, Andy.
I just like watching a football team that wins, honestly. I don't even like the sport all that much.
Yeah, that's exactly why we hate people from Boston, and I hope you're not from Boston.
No, I'm from North Jersey.
That's even worse. You could be liking the Giants because they're Carl's stone cold lock of the century of the week.
My dad, my whole family likes the Giants. I just can't get, I don't know. I just didn't find it enthusiastic to watch a team that loses very often.
What, the Giants? The Giants have some really memorable seasons, though.
I would literally go to church and my pastor would say, let's pray for the sick ones, this and that, and the Giants.
Let's pray for the Giants fans. How about that? Let's be considerate.
How bad is Boston? My sister goes to school there, so it can't be that bad.
Remember, the ex-manager is from Boston.
Yeah.
The one about fucking the jacket.
Oh, wait a second! The Supreme Archaeologist!
Supreme meme
with a taunt to boot. Let's go, HSG. 1-0.
Never fucking lucky!
Get in here! Mac.
You aren't lying. We have a goal.
Oh, you bet we do.
Oh my god.
He actually has a really funny horn from like years ago, but you don't have it. It's from a different beach.
Oh my god.
Oh wait. Winslow, that was the worst position you could have taken.
He didn't pay attention. Like, I'm fucking
out. I'm thinking HSG might have a wee bit of momentum.
Oh, you think?
Yeah, and
you think it's
going to
rubberband on us?
Probably.
No, I don't know. I need more goals to prove that momentum.
We will need more goals to prove this theory.
But it's 17, so no. No.
Keckles, you'll be doing Saturday, right?
Yeah, I think I'm going to go for Saturday. I'm pretty satisfied with how my machine is running right now.
Okay, yeah, just because nothing's beneficial. Cutie hasn't posted anything.
It's really up to us streamers. QD doesn't care as long as we agree on something. Proteus! Proteus with the diving header to save Unity Chance Strike!
The play to end all plays.
What a way to tie it up! 1-1! Exports at this time, so don't bother. I'm telling you guys, this is like...
God, I had so many people try and send me shit for their stuff on the day of. I mean, I still took it. Because it's easy enough, but still.
That's at your discretion, man.
Yeah.
But I've been rigging for 4 years. As long as I get one good match day in this year, and I can tell you, I've lost my patience with managers putting shit in 10 minutes before. So I'm doing hard deadlines. I know it's music, I know it's hype videos, I know it's fun, but
get your shit in on time.
Get it in on time, or I'm going to miss it. Because my whole attitude about this started off because somebody sent their shit in late and they got mad at me when I didn't play it. And so I changed my attitude from, oh shit, I'm sorry, to, fuck you, asshole. I do what I want. I'm running this show today.
Oh shit, I'm sorry.
Sorry for what? Our daddy taught us not to be ashamed of our dicks. Especially since they're such good size and all. Yeah. Your daddy gave you good advice. It gets bigger when I pull on it.
Sometimes I rip the skin.
Well, my daddy taught me a few things too, like how not to rip the skin by using someone else's mouth instead of your own.
Do you
hands.
Have the whole thing memorized?
Will you show me? I'd be right happy to.
He has the whole thing memorized.
I had this shit memorized long before I ever became a face in the cup.
Oh lord. Nigga, you gay. Why are you gay?
Why are you gay?
Have you ever watched a VRG game in virtual reality with the boys?
No, but I have watched VRG get absolutely manhandled by an autopilot of my creation. Because I love bragging to Mars about that he let a wonky ass Slurpee 352 beat his unbeatable 433. To be fair, Mars, you weren't the first champ I downed. I took AOG after they won theirs too.
Caracos, I understand the feeling because I choked his ass in the fucking round of 16.
You choked on his ass. That's kinda.
No, don't fucking. My Xbox is giving me conniptions. It wants to install Resident Evil Resistance. And I say, no, we're not installing Resident Evil Resistance.
No.
I want to install Jill Valentine.
Yeah.
I want to download my GF.
Hey, Remy made it to second place doing the thing. He just lost to the team that you wrecked into the fucking dirt there, Metagross.
Well, also, fun fact about Lab Zero General, they are dead.
Are they dead? They're not going to be back?
No. No fans. Congratulations.
Excuse me.
Tenko, you're not wrong.
it's after 10. All right.
Also, Tenko, how are you here? How did you know it was me?
I actually got peace out, boys. It's a little bit late.
Oh.
All right, we'll see you, Andy.
Yeah, you guys have a nice night, though.
Yeah. Hey, at this point, I'm more just making sure I have stream stability for this weekend.
Bring Tank on here. Do it.
Yeah, I'm. Something's wrong with my router because I hardlined into my router and I was dropping frames. I went hardline into the modem and I'm getting every bit of this brace effect by Proteus Effect, as well as a silky smooth 60 frames per second. Tried to sit thing.
Uh-oh, geckos.
Well, Andy left and his team conceded.
Bruh.
I mean, 2-2 gang is still in play, so we're fine here.
At this point, I watched so many 17 games that I can't find enjoyment from them anymore.
I can get a little here and there, but I'm right there with you. Like this right here, the fucking, you just see that one player get that momentum and it's fucking custom avatar. 3-1.
Okay. Custom avatar. Custom avatar.
I said I'm
Sketchfab.
You can't even
open Blender.
She fucking with
Tupper.
I pull up
the hub.
Put me in
Oculus Rift.
Yeah. Triple cross the
Great Pug.
We do not play
Second Life.
Bad bitch, cute face, and some nice
particle effects.
7500 on the
side. I don't think I've ever listened to that horn up until this point.
I don't remember.
Oh yeah, did Zill accept my? Yes, he did. He said okay. All right. Yeah, I'm only giving you one game, Zil, because you get like about 7 out of an 8 match day usually. So I gotta cut you back some, buddy boy. Everybody gets one. I swear to God, if they get 4-1, I could almost end the game.
Do you hate the fucking Barn Burner so bad because of the team? Or or it's just, wow, this team is winning. What's the point?
16 has no build up most of the time. All of the goals are off of counter attacks.
Well, let me tell you something. 16 is the only players.
17 is, we're going to work it a little wide and then we're going to cross it back in and see what happens.
Yeah, but now 18 fucking 19 is lol. You don't get to have counters unless you run.
Yeah, you want to know something funny, Gio?
What?
DIY is just winner 17 VP with a little fine tuning. And I.
Fuck hell.
No, well, you gotta understand. Winter 17 VP was a solid 3-5-2, and I have never gotten Bird to ever run it again. So I was like, well, fuck it. If he won't do it, then I'm gonna see what it does on 19 for OSG. So I just made it for DIY, and at first I was like, well, it was shit because it drew against Bant, but then it apparently went off against
K.
Yeah.
It's 1-4-1, but I think the thing about K, I bet they shoot themselves in the foot.
They did once they went +2, but that's the whole idea of a good export. You want your opponent having to make changes to get back in the game.
Yeah,
can he make it a hat trick? No, he cannot. I'm glad DIY is doing well, and I'm also glad I have a reason to use to use the board again. Excuse me.
I contacted QD like I don't know how many weeks ago because I wanted him to bring back Autumn 15 WG, the one with fucking 10 defensive line. If you don't know which one I mean,
we split the autopilots more evenly in admin since more people were active to give QD a little bit of a break.
Yeah, I think that's so. I asked him way before.
Yeah.
QD told me, nah, man, it won't happen because caretakers don't get to have requests. For
yeah.
I said, okay.
The other thing, too, is autopilots in 19 aren't as strong as they were in 18. And I don't know if that's because people better prepared for this version of Pez or if we just missed the roll.
It's both, really, because. You miss the roll because one strike formations are garbage. First,
I really tried to make G solid in terms of being like a 1-0 or a 2-1 team, and the test that I ran for it went well enough that I said, okay, this won't get blown out surely.
Like for example. I wanted to make my janky ass shit Christmas tree work in 19, but no, it doesn't.
No, it doesn't. Also, HSG, you suck. VRG is good at the game.
Wow, the fucking long pass merchants win. Who knew? In a 17 game.
Langball merchants. Alright, I'm gonna play this anthem, and then Zil said he wanted to 1v1 me, so. Let me go get a drink and play this anthem.
Okay.
Counteraction rising. Yeah, we are ready for the punchline. There's no use with all your gimmicks. So fast, this now. Logging you down. So want to compromise. The noise comes when you're ready to back. We'll have the antidote for
wait a minute.
What happened?
The data's all...
Hello, is that